Now that I was calmer, the sound became as fascinating as it was fearful, and I felt a contradictory desire to seek out its source despite my still powerful shrinking. Opening a portiere at the side of the room nearest the pounding, I beheld a small and richly draped corridor ending in a cavern door and large oriel window. To this window, I was irresistibly drawn, though my ill-defined apprehension seemed almost equally bent on holding me back. As I had never beheld before, and which no living person can have seen save in the delirium of fever or the inferno of opium.
Stupor into which this unnatural spectacle had thrown me, I realized that
my actual physical danger was acute. Even whilst I gazed, the bank had lost many feet, and it could not be long before the house would fall, undermined into the awful pit of lashing waves. Accordingly, I hastened to the opposite side of the edifice, and finding a door, emerged at once, locking it after me with a curious key, which had hung inside.